for agreeing to see me, Miss Quinzel.
Well, you said you know something about Mr. J. Start talking.
Well, it's not every day I have a gun pointed at my face. It's rather exciting, isn't it?
You got about 2 seconds before I blow your wrinkly old brains out. What's so funny?
Oh, I'm just remembering an old joker. Oh, sorry, I meant joke.
I don't listen to jokes no more.
What's red and flat? A baby under an anvil. Why couldn't the policeman catch the thief? Because his legs have been cut off. A father takes his family to the amusement park. They all die in a car crash on the way home.
You're real funny. You know, I ain't laughed like that since. I miss my puddin'.
Oh, poor Harley. I've missed you too.
Patient interview, October 15th. Please state your name.
Henry. Henry Adams. What is this place, Batman? Where am I?
You're here for your own safety, Henry. You could be sick.
Sick? I've never felt better in my whole life.
You're sure? No mood swings, behavioral changes?
Absolutely not. Those people in the other cells, who are they?
Their blood was contaminated, like yours.
What? I mean, I'm not the only one?
I think you're the key to helping them.
Those smiles. I've seen that before. It's him. The Joker.
We'll find a cure, Henry.
We're in danger, Batman. You can't risk that kind of evil escaping into the world. You should kill them. All of them. It's the only way to be sure.
That's all for now, Henry. Interview over.
Mrs. Q, this is Mr. J. Come in. Over.
Reading you loud and clear, Mr. J.
My infiltration remains utterly flawless. Operation Pudding Break is a go.
Yippee! How are my babies?
They're in rude health, my dear. All dying to meet Mommy. Now, you remember the plan, don't you?
Yeah. I don't really want to hit you over the head, though. It's gonna hurt.
We've been over this, my little knuckle duster. It's the only way to convince Batman that I'm to be trusted. You do want to kill him, don't you?
Yeah. Okay.
Ooh, after that.